back with the brother sewing machine trying to finish up a swim piece, like a sample piece at the last minute before I go to this shoot. That's pretty much gonna last me all day. So just sit back and enjoy the ride. One thing I really do like to do, I do love photography. So whenever I do get the chance to shoot myself, I try to do it at the best of my ability. And this time around, just trying to shoot content with male models, and you know, all of my models say that they've never done this before, which is true. Don't get me wrong, it's true. But I like to push people beyond their comfort zone, and both of these guys did absolutely amazing. Just to throw that out there.
Don't let them talk. I got scared. My mother's instinct just jumped in.
As you can see, my brand ambassador Anya made it to the shoot, finally. I try to adjust the shoots to everyone's schedules, and this is what worked best, so she was just the finishing piece to the entire day. So you'll see all the shenanigans here.
Stand up, y'all stand up and strike a pose. Any pose, all together. There you go, yeah, yeah, do what you're gonna do, yep. I like it. All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Now, I did mention that we shot all day. Not morning to night or anything like that, more so like afternoon-ish, then evening, then it went pitch black. So I had to improvise, especially when you're shooting outside and you just got people walking in and out of the frames and all that and whatnot, changing locations, changing spots just to see where the lighting was right, where everybody looked good all together in different outfits, trying to color coordinate. But you can definitely see all of the shots that were taken on our Instagram page at Humble Apparel LLC. And if you saw any pieces that you would like for purchase, all of these items are available except for that red off the shoulder top. That is actually one of our test pieces. So let me know if you like some of our test pieces and let me know if you're what you're expecting to see from us. So till next time, y'all. Peace.